spoke to the organizers, and they asked if I would dedicate a song to my mother. And so I'd like to ask both my parents to come out onto the dance floor. Don't worry, this is a song you can dance to. And I'd also like to invite other couples to please join my parents on the dance floor. This is a dedication to my mother and the fact that this will be her last test event in an official capacity. But I'm sure our family will be supporting the association for many years to come. I don't see anybody else out on the dance floor. I'm not really starting the song until I do. So I gotta see at least three or four. Come on. I know a whole bunch of you take ballroom dancing classes here. This is a very slow one, trust me. It's a classic. Larry and Tracy, there we go. This is a song, I have to say, this is kind of unique because I don't think I ever will have another opportunity to serenade my own parents. When I was a kid, I always remember my mother singing to her favorite artist, which was Nat King Cole. And this song, I think, reflects the sentiment of the Chinese community towards her service to the community and also to the country as a whole. This is Unforgettable by Nat King Cole. That's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far. Like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Thank you. jazz music can stay on the dance floor. Not for everybody.
You want me?